Hello everyone, my name is Advan Nguyen. My advisors are Dr. Bun and Dr. Sapia. And my capstone project is the mobile broadband test project. The mobile broadband test project is a third-party independent study to test the cellular provider's 3G network speeds. The test results will be used to compare the claims made by the advertisement campaigns from the different cellular providers. For example, Verizon would say that they are America's largest and most reliable wireless network. The purpose of this mobile broadband test is to provide consumers with additional information about their mobile data connection and create awareness about the importance of mobile broadband connection quality in accessing content and services over the internet. So what I was supposed to do was develop a comprehensive toolkit that would address the problems that this wireless band was facing. The methodology. The mobile test project will investigate and search for possible tools to measure the 3G network speeds. These tools are basically normal applications on smartphones that are used to test various properties of the network of the smartphone. These tools will be integrated into our study and eventually utilize them, developing a mobile application in the future. These are the three main tools that are used in this project. Better Terminal Pro is a command line terminal that runs native Linux apps and would allow me to do bash script. I used a geolocker to obtain GPS coordinates. There were countless GPS apps, but this one allowed me to save a log file, so that I can manipulate the log files for shell script. And iPerf is used for a speed test. What I've accomplished, I successfully investigated and tested open source bandwidth measurement tools, used my smartphone as a client, and set up a test server to measure bandwidth, developed a script that would collect user location and broadband performance information through this test. And I went to different locations around Monterey Bay and collected data. For example, I would go to a Wi-Fi hotspot such as Starbucks and switch between Wi-Fi and 3G. For future studies, the project hopes to create advanced features where I add additional testing tools and methods in the future. I was able to create a script that functions similar to the FCC test. This was accomplished by a capstone project that involved many steps, one following another in necessary progression. Yet they're able to grasp how each one leads to the next and prepare alternatives for difficulties. Contingency planning allowed me to have a plan A, a plan C, and a plan D, also plan B. I went with plan C. Okay, the Android environment was similar to Linux, so I felt really comfortable. Teamwork, I worked with network and software engineers, and I was able to delegate jobs. And this project was heavy on research, very heavy on research. I'd like to make these are my acknowledgments.